And I actually underlined this the first time I read it, and then I underlined a longer section this time I read it, but it was, while proximity may not always guarantee expertise. Oh, this is on page XIX in the introduction, under the section, a word about centering. That's where I'm reading from. In the second paragraph, it says, while proximity may not always guarantee expertise, it does guarantee experience and often greater discernment due to higher personal stakes. And this is more about that. Like sort of, it talks about when we lean into the idea of centering the leadership of Black people, Indigenous people, and people of color, rather than following it, understanding that following may be necessary, we find a path, which was in response to, like, they were talking about, you know, some of how, like people, like some have taken the idea of centering leadership of Black, Indigenous people and people of color and minimized it into a simple process wherein white or white identified people express a desire for collaboration while avoiding the work they are in only, that only they are in a position to do. Or even worse, they've misrepresented this, that suggestion to enmesh beleaguered Black people, Indigenous people and people of color within their communities into inequitable and toxic systems of labor, responsibility and accountability. Those are that sort of, and I'm reading that from all over the section of A Word About Centering.